the first thing you do is this. Go to the website here. Go to the first link. Copy the. You should have gotten your test. ETH. Now, if you've gotten that, go to this place and copy. I'll show you how to do that here. Copy this link here. Copy link address. Then go back to your wallet. I use Yandex Alpha. So I paste. This smartphone is kind of slow, so you can should bear with me. Now, you should also, if you're using Yandex Alpha, you need to open this one is opening something else. You need to open your MetaMask wallet. Now, I'll show you how to do that. Click here, you go to extension, click MetaMask. Now it is opened. Now I'm connecting with this one because that's the one I have test ETH in. Click next, click connect. So you connect with the Covan. So please don't forget to select Covan Text Network. That one is always in there. The other one is the custom one is this. Okay, I don't think it's there right now, so I'm going to add this later on. So now let's continue. Click the bottom here, click the load. It's not loading. Okay, it's back here now. It's quite simple. Now the next thing I'm going to do is what is this. Since that's connected, I'm going to click obtain. It will bring out an education where I'm going to confirm the transaction. So I click confirm and I can close that new tab and go back to the page. Now it will take some seconds to load 100 BOR here. So I waited for it to load. Now that's it. Now you need to transfer 100 BOR from ETH network to Okex network. Now the first thing I'm going to do is this. Click. Let me send 60. Let's use 60. Now this is your wallet address. You need to copy it. Sorry, hold on. Copy this. Now you can go to the extension here and copy the wallet address. Now I've clicked MetaMask. Click on this, copy it. Click the other place here. Now I'm going to paste this address here. Paste. Then I think you need to click approve, but this is already approved, so no need to click approve. In case yours want to be approved, so you need to press click approve and confirm it in the next tab. Let it bring out. Now I'm going to click confirm here. It will ask me to confirm. Now to bring a confirmation. Now I'm going to confirm and close the tab and go back to the page. Now it's confirming. Let it confirm. Okay, now I think it's confirmed. Show confirmed. Now you can see that the balance remaining is 40 here. Now that sent 60. Now you need to what you need to do next is go to extension MetaMask and change network to what do you call it? Okay, I don't have it here, so you can create. I'm gonna create it here. You click the buy here. Settings, network, add network. Now, all the information I need here is on the website. I'm going to minimize and go to the website and copy everything out. I'm going to copy it. copy, look for it, copy. If you don't, if you've added your Okex network already, you won't need this. Now I'm looking for where it is. Somewhere around here. So the concession. Hold on. Now let's continue. I've gotten it right. Now the custom name, the copy is network name. No, copy that out. Copy the paste in the right place. Paste new VCU URL. I prefer using the first one. So I click copy link address. I paste chain ID is 65. Currency symbol is OKT. Capital letter OKT. And this optional, but I would like to put it. It's also there. Click on it, hold, copy link address. So you have to open this Medium post in Google Chrome to be able to copy it easily. Then click save. So it's saved. Now I'm on Okex chain testnet. I can click back here. And this won't work again because I've changed the chain to Okex from our Chrome. Now what I'm just going to go back to the Chrome and copy the one for Okex. Scroll down. So there's two links. Now you can see from Okex OKC to ETH. The previous one is from ETH to OKC. Click on it, copy link address. Then I prefer opening another tab, paste. And I go. So I let it load. Now it's asking for permission. Go to the notification, the new tab. I connect the same wallet. Yeah. Next. Connect. And close the new tab now. And go back to the page. Now it will load. Now, so now it should show my the 60 I sent down here. So I should can wait a little bit. As it has shown approved, I should need to wait a bit for the balance to come up. So if yours comes up, just type the amount you want to put in. Mine is already showing. Let me use 50. So I'm just showing a proof because I think I've used the wallet before. So I'm gonna use 50. Then you click approve, then you confirm. Don't forget to paste your wallet address. And copy it out again. The max. Copy. Paste here. Now I can copy the BOR contract address from here and add it. I'm gonna copy it and add it to list of tokens there. Is it copy? So, but then this is kind of an issue. So I go to MetaMask extension, MetaMask. I have to log in here, sorry. Let me pause that. Now I've logged in at token. Don't come up, just go to custom token. Paste it. So it automatically brings the remaining information for you. Then click next in that token. Now this was part of the previous issue we had. The BOR wasn't showing in the Okex network. Now let me change it back to proven and see. I'd like to add that one to add the BOR proven contract address and see. So we are around here. Okay, is it copy custom paste? Next. Now this is showing what now I think I'll try again and send them back there. So I'll use the previous one because that one's for ETH. I'm gonna load it. Okay, that's loaded. Yeah, I have 14. Can I obtain more? Let me click on obtain more. Chat to confirm the transaction. Confirm. Can close the tab. Close the tab. Then before it arrives, can choose to send 20 again. I have to copy the wallet address, extension, MetaMask, copy, paste. You can see it has added 140, so let me see. Can send 40. Approved already, so I just need to click confirm. MS system education. Click this. Close the new tab and go back to previous page. I'll allow it to confirm. I'm sorry for taking much time, but I just have to redo it so that you see and understand properly. Now it has confirmed. Now go back to the other one. That means from Okex to tell you one network now. If it's from Okex to ETH. So that's the switch network and see that switching to Okex testing. Close that. I open that. I reload it. Now you can see it's from Okex back to ETH. The balance is still not showing. If yours is showing, you can just easily send back to. So that's basically what you need to do with this. That's it. Bye bye.